Hello everyone, how are you doing? I hope wherever you are, you're still in a good feeling. So today, I'm going to talk to you about TV programs are harmful. I'm asking you to think about, do you want to ruin your kids by putting them in front of the television? Recent studies from all over the world show how badly television can affect a child's growth physically and mentally. So television is negative influence on kids, and therefore, watching television is must be limited. The first one, television is bad influence on kids because children who watch more TV are more likely to be overweight. For example, researchers Selton and Kalkas found that while watching television, the metabolic rate is lower than when just resting. This implies an individual would burn fewer calories watching TV than when sitting silently. The second one is because watching television at an earlier age can affect child's brain development. The last, television is bad influence on kids because television is full of programs and commercials that show risky behavior that can affect child's action. Despite the fact they have banned smoke ads on TV, children and teenagers can in any case see more than enough individual smoking on programs or movie on television. This sort of product placement makes practices like smoking is appear okay. This evidence shows that TV is full of programs and commercials that show risky behavior that can affect a child's action. In conclusion, television is bad influence on kids. Some reasons why our kids who watch television are more likely to be overweight, and watching television at an earlier age can affect a child's brain development. And the last one, television is full of programs and commercials that show risky behavior that can affect child action. Therefore, parents must be more aware of the hours your kids watch TV and make your kids go outside and get active for better future. That's all from me. Thank you for your kind attention. Thank you and goodbye.